Introducing the Pelican Cloud Connector from Fantom Factory. This software package allows you to bring your Pelican wireless data into SkySpark effortlessly. This is achieved by connecting to the Pelican Open API, where data from your Pelican devices is stored. Then, our Pelican Cloud Connector extension efficiently synchronizes SkySpark data points from your Pelican devices. First, you'll need to purchase the Pelican Cloud Connector from StackHub. Then, inside of your SkySpark project, you'll need to click on the host app, select the install view, and make sure you're logged into your StackHub account. Click Install, and then search for the Pelican Cloud Connector. Now select the package and install it. Once that's finished, we'll quickly need to reboot SkySpark. Now open the Connector app and click New. Then we can find and enable the extension. Insert your Pelican API credentials here, and then click OK. Give it a quick ping to check it's all working, and we're good to go. So now we should be able to see all of our Pelican devices inside the Builder application, in this panel on the right here. Let's quickly create a new site and equip for demonstration. And now we can select the points we wish to bind. And simply click Bind. Now we can synchronize historical data for these points. So that we can view them in the store in application, like so. The Pelican Cloud extension also supports custom user-defined attributes, where custom data for any device may be saved and retrieved from the Pelican Cloud. Also, it's possible to read and write data from the Pelican Cloud using Axon functions, like so. For more information, make sure to visit the Pelican Cloud Connector page on StackHub, where we offer full documentation on this extension. But if you have any further questions, just ask us. Fantom Factory, helping to overcome your technical challenges.